An argument ended with an execution outside a store in Fort Myers. We brought you live to the scene as breaking news last night at 6. Tonight, we're learning the shooter killed one person and put two more in the hospital, including a pregnant woman. The gunfire broke out on Cypress Drive, just west of busy U.S. 41 in Fort Myers. NBC2's Jessica Babb is there tonight after talking to witnesses.
A family member I spoke with today told me a woman who was pregnant was shot. They also said her fiance was the person who was killed. Witnesses today tell us they heard screaming out here at this store before hearing multiple gunshots.
I just heard it, heard the screaming and the gunfire.
A fight turning to gunfire.
It was frightening. I didn't know what to think.
I got a call from a friend at like 3 a.m. and they said, I need you to come over right now because my friend... My cousin got shot.
The shooting happened at this family discount store on Cypress Drive. Those involved getting more than they bargained for.
People were shot because they were angry. Somebody was really angry at somebody else.
Deputies say four people were arguing.
I heard some screaming. It went on for maybe a minute or so. They were screaming back and forth.
Then the fight turned physical between two of the guys involved.
I see one woman, she's crying.
The argument amped up.
Blam, 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 like seven or eight rounds. I put my head down.
One person was killed.
Nobody should die that way over an argument.
Two others were hurt. A family member saying one of them was a woman who was pregnant.
I feel bad yesterday, I feel sad. One people... She needs help.
Deputies say a person of interest is in custody.
I know that karma will get you.
Deputies have not said who they have in custody, but we are working to find out. In Fort Myers, Jessica Babb, NBC2.